Well, when you know, when you're traveling, physically traveling yourself, and when I go to like a meeting, a Rotary meeting in another city, or and I always go to Rotary meetings in other cities because I find it fascinating to get a feel for what's happening there and the people there. And you experience right off the bat, you get a real feeling for the types of people that are there. That's one thing. But you get a feel for what's happening in that community. And socially, you get a feel of what's happening in all the different avenues of a city or a small town. And it's it's actually very stimulating, because you know, I can live on that information I get from a place like that for quite a while. I can go home and tell my wife, well, you wouldn't believe what I heard today, you know, about this particular town. And it just provides you a different picture of the place that you're visiting. It's totally different.